Use a 1.5-inch, 20 or 22-gauge needle for aspiration of the elbow joint. Enter the skin in a perpendicular fashion at a point between the radial head, lateral epicondyle, and olecranon process. Direct the needle medially toward the medial epicondyle. Pull back on the plunger as you advance. Synovial fluid will fill the syringe when the joint is entered.